Yeah, good morning, viewers. Yeah, we're in the morning, yeah? I want to work on this steering box. I finished working on the gearbox, I fixed clutch, and the driver complained that this button, you see the button, none of them is active. When I press the button, it's not showing. It's not move, nothing. You see? I'm pressing the button now with full power. All the button, no one is working. The changing is only from the inside changing, not from this button. The button I'm pressing all, no one is working. And even this one, no one is working. Okay, it's a Mercedes truck. It's a full Mercedes truck. You see? The Mercedes truck, so we want to remove, yeah. We have because I have it's something that I'll do with my colleagues. So we want to remove the steering, then we change the sensor inside here. We change the sensor from here. So I'll do it step by step so that you can see how we remove it. Okay, we are starting job. Okay, we're going to remove this one out.
I have the engine.
We remove this one, we'll put this one side. It's okay. We're going to lose this 30 socket. We're bringing the steady out. Okay, so stay tuned and you'll see the job. But if you've not subscribed on this my channel, please stay tuned to subscribe to get more video for me, because I do more of technical and more of how to remove, and more of how to fix and how to remove, mostly how to remove, because most time when we remove we don't take cognizance of a small nut and a washer where they have. So I make video more of that. So I'm starting now.